In this video, we are going over the infraspinatus muscle. So we're going to go back to the posterior view, which we are in right now, and it's going to be this muscle here. So this, if you see the number, it's number 7, but it's this actual muscle right through here. Okay, the infraspinatus, it originates in the infraspinous fossa of the scapula. So we're going to go ahead and bring out the scapula again. Note that this is the anterior view. To see the infraspinous fossa, you got to go to the posterior view, and you have to go inferior to the spine of the scapula. So if we're looking back at the muscle, this is the spine of the scapula. This is going to be the infraspinatus muscle. Now, where does it go? So it inserts into the greater tubercle. So we know what the greater tubercle is. It's going to be this little bump right through. Well, that little is the greater bump. We're going to note that 3 muscles actually attach here. Insert there. It's going to be the supraspinatus, infraspinatus, and the teres minor. But we're going to go over that muscle in another video. So once I've attached, what do? I rotate the arm laterally. So my rotating, so the exact opposite of medial. We're going away from the body if my arms are bent at a 90-degree angle. And then it's going to adduct the arm, so ADD. In this case, this means that you're bringing the arm from out, like the think of the chicken dance again. Now that my arms are out though, you have to bring your arms down in line with your body. That is what adducting is. It's bringing the arms toward the body, while abducting, ABD, is bringing the arms away from the body.